Is palpable. 90 minutes of what should be highly entertaining and absorbing for all to come. And it would take a very brave person indeed to predict the outcome. What an enticing prospect. Stay tuned. All the action coming up next.
Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on. Opportunity here. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And deciding to go short with this one. Kimpembe. And a goal! Alexander Arnold. Now with Konate. Thiago. It's a good Liverpool move in the making, but the danger averted for now. Marco Asensio. Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. Teammates available. Asensio. And a goal here. There it is. He did it. So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Virgil van Dijk. Showing a real will to win the ball. Dembele. It needs an act. Will he find the net? And still an opportunity. Splendid defending. Oh, he's given the ball away. Thiago. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. An attack full of promise. Interception. He's in here. And offside it is. Alexander Arnold. Here is Thiago. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Well read to put an end to that attack. Kylian Mbappe. Asensio. Oh, great defending. Mbappe. Opportunity it is. Thwarted by the post. Thiago. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Salah! Oh, she's given it. The referee says penalty. Now, can they reduce the arrears from the spot? This to pull one back. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. Well, away they go again. Liverpool still behind, but they're making this a contest. Mbappe. And he's through here. Oh, magical piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. Such good reactions. It really is.
Mbappe. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Nunez. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Now counter-attacking possibilities. Well, a disappointing end to that break. Mbappe. Mbappe! Is it going to be? Oh, it's gone in for PSG as they extend their advantage to 2 goals. There will be 1 minute added on at the end.
Give me a 5-1 and 5-0.
I'll choose your descriptive word where Kylian Mbappe is concerned. Explosive is one adjective.
Well, he's been a joy to watch.
So
underway in the second half, no doubt about it. Liverpool need to raise their game. PSG looking dangerous. Credit to them for winning back possession. Asensio. Genuine chance. Well, the bar can beat the goalkeeper's best free.
Well, so close to extending their lead there. Just a matter of inches.
Good idea. Must finish. And tonight by the post.
Beautiful. What do you
want? Will he play it in?
Well, they just can't get back into this game. The woodwork on that occasion just denying them.
Good work from Liverpool to make sure possession changed hands.
Why pause the game? You did delay the game. My pair don't know. Desmond.
And a throw in forthcoming. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. And green space galore for PSG. Well, chance perhaps. By a hair's breadth. Almost had it where he wanted it.
Well, PSG are looking really good today. Just look how many chances they've created. And I sense there's still more to come here.
Not relying on their passing game in a bid to get themselves back into it. Marco Asensio. He has teammates around him. Well, didn't go as a plan in the end. Very timely interception. And they could do damage. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Into the advanced position. Takes aim. Still could be dangerous. Offside. Alexis McAllister. And the ruling is offside here. Ramos. And back to Dembele. Promising move. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. And a fine tackle. And slipped through beautifully. But he drifted into an offside position.
Well, he just thought about the pass for a fraction too long. And that's why it's offside.
Alexis McAllister. Robertson. Here's Salah. Will it be? What a
hey, Unachaza.
Mbappe. Here's Robertson. So Bosloy. McAllister. Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. Five minutes to go. PSG a little wasteful in possession. Jota. Can he get one back? He can! It would be quite the story. Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Marco Asensio to feed it through. Oh, it's in! And that might be the goal that clinches it for them. No looking back now, surely. And successfully cut out. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. The fans are shouting, shoot!
Victory more or less guaranteed now! When you said that, stop fighting my shit. What did you mean my show fight for?
Can't argue with that.
This one. Stop fighting my show fight for that. Don't give a shit.
I get my stuff on my head, nobody understand. I'm a sucker, while I did for you. I get my stuff on my head, nobody.
The magical feeling of match day and the desire to lose yourself in the moment, that's what today is all about. A meeting of two talented sides ready to go at it in front of a capacity crowd, not to mention the eyes of the wider football world. All the action coming up next here on EA TV.
Exciting times excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Well, they'd be confident coming into today, Derek. It was a good result for them last time out, and I thought they played well. If they can just back it up with another 3 points, they'll certainly fancy their chances.
Mbappe might lead to a chance. Determined defending. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Lucas Hernandez plays.
Oh, Derek, what a moment this could be.
And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Usuvadi trešpetnili pogreše.
Thiago. Darwin Nunez. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Oh, the threat is there. Takes aim. And a fierce...
Well, as you said, he went for power, but he's just off target. A bit unlucky, really.
Fine run from Mbappe. Might it be Mbappe? And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Fairly easy for the referee to spot that deflection. So now a throw in. So Boslai. It's a perfect challenge. Ramos. He's in with a chance. By the post. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted.
Well, so close to extending their lead there. Just a matter of inches.
It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Just the challenge that was required. Asensio, chance here. Oh, the keeper made it look routine.
Diego Pau.
Thiago. And a fine tackle. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Two goals there, and you're due. Two goals, number check on I5. No,
Ibrahima Konate. Beautifully weighted ball. Must be. Well, the ball.
That's the new goal. New goal. Best friend. Oh, but damn. As I said, I'll put it on catch him.
Kylian Mbappe.
I'm telling you.
Alexander Arnold.
And then Messiah Duco in the hoop.
And Diaz has it. And a tidy challenge. Manuel Ugarte. Dembele on the ball. Decent position. Andrew Robertson. Well, a good tackle. Really good build-up, but no end product. Ugarte. Mbappe. Here's Marco Asensio. And it's opening up.
Hey, Mitchell Roth, Swati, Grassini.
Gargantuan clash.
I don't have time for this.
Focus on the here and now. A match that has a big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And the way things are going, there's a real possibility that champions will be crowned in this game. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Well, it's surely going to be their title today. Over the season, they've been excellent, and I'm expecting another good display here, and to take all 3 points.
Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Lucas Hernandez plays with Presnel Kimpembe in central defence.
Oh, big chance here, Derek.
Oh, a challenge that simply had to be won. Space afforded PSG. And reacting almost instinctively. Great defending. Being pressed and pressed high. An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. Stuart, what are you expecting to see from Mbappe?
Defenders, Derek, hate playing against players with pace, and he's got plenty of pace to run in behind, and he does it cleverly. He comes short, then spins in behind, and then he's 1v1 against the goalkeeper, and he usually finishes it off.
Encouraging move from Liverpool, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Salah, and defensive play to be applauded. Marco Asensio. Hakimi. We're really closing him down here. Trying to open them up. Luis Diaz. Now Mo Salah. Andrew Robinson has lost the ball. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? To take the lead. Chance to grab the first goal of the contest.
Well, you have to say that's a wasted opportunity to get their noses in front here. Golden opportunity.
Trent Alexander-Arnold. Salah. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Marquinhos. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Mbappe! Oh, that is an outrageously good stop.
Well, great reflexion from the keeper. He did brilliantly there.
Could be troublesome. And quick thinking defensively. Gonzalo Ramos. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. Thiago. And he's through here. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Just wanted to get it out of there. Can he put them in front?
A what?
But it was a wonderful chance. But the goalkeeper comes...
Sorry, what did you say? Yes, Derek. What did I say? Give him a little
shot. Surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
That's a good-looking ball. And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could...
Oh, Fioco, Fioco. We can say we... Oh, Fioco, Fioco.
Alexander-Arnold. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Mbappe.
We need to watch you, Mbappe.
And playing it back.
Hey.
Oh, did so well to deny him. And taken short. Mbappe.
Mission 5 on
the French capital.
Okay. Chacun a fait des goals, mais toi, tu as sous ça. Et tu vois, où est-ce que tu as?
Rolling again and no getting away from it. PSG very much bossing it in the first 45. And a creative look about this. It should be! And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for! Virgil van Dijk. Dembele. Mbappe. Keeper did his job to begin with. Aware of a threat, solving the problem. Alexis McAllister. A very good tackle. Asensio. Really good build-up, but no end product.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
So a throw-in for PSG. Dembele. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Nunez. Asensio. Marco Asensio away from the touchline here. Oh, crucial challenge! And a goal! He's put it away!
Hey, I Russell.
Virgil van Dijk. Here's Robertson.
Come on down.
McAllister. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Jota. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Out for a Liverpool throw. In a decent position now. Chance for Dembele. And a goal this time. Applying the finish.
Hey! Abua, Cassidy, who
Luis Diaz, and Liverpool couldn't hang on to it.
Mucho, again, I'm much rational. We're going to know. Maybe I'm in a bar. We have a much rational.
Andrew Robertson.
Because I've been out of the one way. David, you're going to my disgrace you for to oh 5-5-5-5-5-5 eh? That's one.
A stadium alive with atmosphere, and two teams ready to commit themselves to excellence for 90 captivating minutes. We're privileged to be here on an occasion that resonates with football fans everywhere. And if you think you know who's going to win, you are courageous indeed. Hello to you, wherever you happen to be. This is the scene here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes on a glorious day for football. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And it's a special occasion, this, because it's the first match of the season. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Well, last season they were excellent champions, but they need to continue that sort of form going into this new campaign if they want to retain their title. This is a tough open game for them.
Can they convert? Thiago lost custody of it. Superb chance. Well, I don't think high marks are going to be dished out for that effort.
Well, I can see what he was trying to do, but he just got it all wrong there.
And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. And lining up through the middle in attack today, Mohamed Salah. Well, he really read that brilliantly. To take the lead. Keeper getting the touch. And getting in the way of that superb defensive play.
Well, Liverpool started the game so well, and that was a big chance to open the scoring. It was a great save, though.
Playing with plenty of zest and energy on the front foot once more. Must score! Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping. Marquinhos. Here is Marco Asensio. Kylian Mbappe. Beautiful pass. And Marco Asensio. What a lovely strike! The piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Thiago. Mo Salah. Big chance. And a goal it is. But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Marco Asensio, giving the ball to the opposition that time. And PSG pushing forward with options available. McAllister. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Nice weight on the pass. It could be for Mbappe. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Poor pass under no real pressure. Kylian Mbappe. He got to it fairly easily. Really good challenge. Mbappe! And you've just witnessed a moment of truly high-class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
Kimpembe. Dembele. And just blotting out the danger. Mbappe. PSG doing well to regain possession. Cut out by Kimpembe. Mbappe. Kylian Mbappe. Oh, surely. Oh, yes. It's done in. Alexander Arnold. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Ramos. the halfway stage.
Huh? Winning game living in Arsenal. Oh, what am I going to win here?
So the second half is underway, and really it was a dizzying performance from Paris Saint-Germain in the first 45. And passing it well. A good and fair challenge.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Salah, is it going to be? And it's...
Oh, Charlie.
Yes, exactly what they were hoping. They've delivered the goal. Current scoreline here, and Dembele's given it away. Oh, this is looking promising. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Mbappe, super challenge, still dangerous. Well, on the final analysis, not quite precise enough. Goal kick here.
Well, those stats tell the story. PSG have been really good today. Their attacking play at times has been a joy to watch.
Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Attacking possibilities for PSG. Good-looking move. Penalty in the opinion of the referee. And this is seriously getting away from them. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. So half an hour remaining. Andrew Robertson. Perfect challenge. Well, PSG could get in behind the defence. Mbappe. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
What's up, Fioco? What's up, Fioco? What's it? Who you have a foul, Chris? What do you give, bro? Oh, Fioco, Chris, what do you give, bro? What's your five, sir? How do you win it?